what you see the governor doing is dangerous and unlawful, and it's actually hurting the process. It's hurting the process of what we're trying to do. And instead of wanting to, or undermining, I should say, instead of coming to the table and trying to figure out a way to work together, he continues to do this really cruel, unjust, inhumane ways of moving forward with a system that has been broken for decades.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.